and I'm a native New Yorker. I'm here with Team Dauntless, and this is the Crackers Whack Playground, as seen on Sadder Topography's Instagram feed. And truly, there is no sadder topography than this. So the park is named after a mural in which Keith Haring painted back in 1986 called Crackers Whack, and it was painted on those handball courts right over there. He painted it to draw attention to the crack epidemic of the 1980s. Keith Haring was a mural artist whose art was well-loved up until the time he died in 1990 of AIDS. To this day, his art is still celebrated around the world by millions.